Hi everyone, my name is Ricardo Alves, and in this video I want to show some positioning when you start the build up of your team and try to develop into the attack of your team in offensive organization. So in this video I'm going to talk about the white team, that is Denmark under 21, playing against Russia. So usually on the build up you want your center backs wide open to receive the ball from the goalkeeper, and then the other teammates, you want them to stretch the field to make the pitch big. So in this case, for this team, the Denmark, the fullbacks occupy the side corridors. So when one of the central backs receives the ball from the goalkeeper, and the red team that is pressing in a 4-4-2, you get ourselves in here in a 4-against-2 situation. So despite the quality of the players, we get ourselves for the white team numerical superiority. So if you want your defensive line to open up and you have a number 6, like a defensive midfielder that is capable to have the ball, you want him to be a solution for the game, for the other teammates. Then if your central backs don't have a passing option, you want them to open up and be like aggressive on with the ball, you know, to move forward, to then to fix some other players, for in this case a rival player, to open the passing line for another teammate. In this case right here you have this kind of movement from the midfielder that wants to attract this player right here, and then the striker moves up to this space available between lines. With no passing option between lines and from the side corridors, in this case this player, right, the player didn't pass the ball to the side corridors, he passed it again to the center back. So what you want is to open up the field again, so that your center back right here on the left open up to have some space available to progress on the field, and then your six to be, like I said previously, to be a solution for the team. You see right here that the number six, or the player that plays in that position, is always scanning to check the free teammate. Like in this situation here, previously the striker moves up between lines, like in this position right here, but then he continues the movement between the lines to receive it. Then you can develop the play. You got ourselves like an attraction movement from the other midfielder to open up, so that the team can open up on the side corridors with the fullback and the winger. Then in the position of play and in the system 4-3-3, you got ourselves a use of the triangles. So you can see here the use of triangles on the side corridor. But when you are attacking, you always need to be prepared to defend and be well balanced for the ball lost. Like some principles of the defensive transition, like the PASA Academy, for example, they have like a 5-second rule to recover the ball. So the team in white loses the ball, and you can see that in here, and here, this player, and even this player right here, try to immediately react to the ball lost. And then they shorten the distance for the passing, the rival passing option, like you can see here. And then you want, of course, the players from the back focus, balance to win the ball, in this case a long ball. Thank you for your time. I want to say sorry for my little rusty English, but I hope I can make in this time more videos to my channel. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy it.